Why are there tea bags hanging on an engine?
Exactly.
So, these tea bags have parts of the engine inside them.
See? Parts of the engine inside them, like basically this here where that hole is at, and this plug goes in here.
The plug is removed because there's an instrument called a borescope equipment, and it's got a light on it. And we put it inside the engine here. And we can check the internal parts of the engine by this inspection. See?